This was the first race that was called last night here at KGET. Mayor Goh, how are you feeling this morning?
I'm very happy and pleased to be back, ready to work.
So with this this landslide win, some are calling it, what are you looking forward to do in this new term?
I'm going to continue the hard work, and we have such great opportunities in Bakersfield. We also have our challenges and continuing to work on homelessness. But this time, I'm going to focus even more on mental health, substance abuse, and I'm thankful for KGET partnering with us to really dig into the root issues of homelessness.
Let's talk about some of those root issues and how the city can help tackle the mental health and substance abuse parts of this crisis, and what can be done to make a difference here.
As we look at the data, we understand that there are some gaps in the system, and so that's one of the issues that we're really working on, is focusing on the gaps. Funding gaps, that's not really local, but state, and we're calling attention to the state funding gaps. But locally, what we need to do is to make sure that for substance abuse, we are prioritizing that. We have to, because I know without doing that, we're not going to end up with systemic change. We'll have shelters, but together we need to make sure that we have those wraparound services, but more than lip service, wraparound services. We really need to keep following people through. It's a long journey to recovery.
Now, there are a lot of people who deal with this. They are seeing this on a daily basis when they're here in downtown Bakersfield or other parts of town. They're seeing their businesses affected. They're seeing their homes affected as well. What do you have to tell people who maybe just be frustrated by the situation and not understand how long this may take to address?
Solutions are here and solutions are coming. So we're continuing to make sure that in terms of enforcement, we're doing that. But the shelters will be there also. And so we'll have places for people to go. Work together with us.
When do we have a date for the opening of the city shelter?
The city shelter will be there sometime in the future. And you know how construction is, and those are always challenging. But end of the year, probably.
Okay. All right, Mayor Goh, with 83% of the vote this morning, thank you so much for joining us. We appreciate it.
Thank you so much.